body of water. Test it out, see how it goes. New body of water, new fish. Well, it's yellow perch, but new body of water, first fish.
You guys keeping this? You guys keeping fish or no? All right, I'm gonna throw it back in.
That's a nice one.
Yeah, but the one we saw over there was big. It's up here, right? Deep or no? Mm-hmm. Is it deep? This guy right there. I didn't know it has 4K. Yeah, yeah, 15.
15, right?
Yeah. I didn't know. Let me set this guy up too.
Take it.
You missed a bit.
That's all right.
But we know at least you might. The bait? Yeah, try again.
That hole, right? towards that one. So I ended up going to eight. Now he's under.
$20.
So I went there first, to Burlington and stuff, just to see.
So the new body of water didn't work out. Either I was not fishing in the right spot or whatever it was, but I just got that one, yellow perch. So I came back to my spot here to catch a pike. But look at all that leaf and stuff. I'm not sure I'm not gonna be able to catch anything in here, but we'll give it a try. Let's see. I only got like a few, like half a dozen of bait left. So I'll kill myself some time and see if I catch anything out of here. Hope the fish does go down, because again, you see all that leaf there, put a little weight on it and see if I could throw it out a little farther, catch something out there. So I'm gonna put this little weight on here where my swivel is, and then I got this little bobber my son found the other day and I hooked it on here. So if anything, what's gonna happen, this will go down and this will stay up with the bait, so that way it doesn't get into the leaves or any kind of weed down there. So let's see if that works. Look like it hit the bottom, so let's see what happens. On this one, I'm not gonna put the bobber, but it'll be the same idea again. But no bobber. And then a third rod. Got a little wire leader on there with a circle hook, a 2 ounce weight. Oh no, actually it's a 1 ounce weight. Yep, 1 ounce pyramid. I'm throwing it in the middle. Put the wire because last time I caught a pike out of here, I ripped my line. So hopefully this wire will help. Hopefully the bait doesn't get hidden under some of these leaves or something, but it's out there. All three of them out there already, so let's see what happens. Looks like the wind is blowing the leaves this way, so it's starting to clear up a little bit more for me. So let's see, hopefully that's a good sign, right? As you can see, all this was covered earlier by all that leaf, so everything is just getting pushed by the wind. Just had a really nice hit on the middle one. I'm running out of bait, so I'm gonna see if I can catch something with this fly. Like a sunny or something. It's a trout fly. But I'm gonna see if I catch a sunny on this, and then I'm gonna put it on the big one with the wire leader and see what happens. huge yellow perch. Look at that one. Huge yellow perch. It was sitting there for a while because I knew the rod was moving, but I didn't know what it was. But it's another yellow perch. Looks nice. Let him go. We got two yellow perches so far, two different places. My target fish is actually a pike, so let's see what happens. Throw it back out there again with another shiner. See, all the leaves is actually clearing out. So I finally got a spot that I could throw and not get stuck with the leaves and stuff. So let's see. Yeah, I only got one live bait left. So on my bait caster, I'm gonna go with this swim shad and see what happens. Just looks just like a shiner. So throw this around. I'm gonna change it out to something that's gonna dive a little bit, so I got some little noise on it. So let's go with this one. I'm on my last bait. I'm gonna take this weight off and just free line it. Let's see what happens. Take the weight off and just go like this. No weight, nothing. next lure. I'm gonna try this one here. This one dives a little bit more. So we'll try. So I ran out of live bait and I kept trying different lures and stuff like that, but it didn't work out. So I'm just gonna call it here for today. Just the two yellow perches that I caught, and that's it. Nothing much, but next video, we'll try it again. All right, thank you guys for watching my videos, liking and subscribing and leaving the comments. Take care, bye-bye.
Subscribe.